Living alone can be difficult and sometimes dangerous for the elderly, but help is available.
For seniors that are just kind of in between full-time care and home care.
Kirsten Holmes goes in depth on assisted living options in our area. Thursday at 4 on KPXJ.